for a garden.
I'm going to get that in a suitcase. Stick it in.
That green one is nice. I really like that green one.
Too big.
It's huge. You're not getting that home. I could. Leave all the rest of your stuff here. I could get it home. The cooler's going to be empty. That's true. That's whatever computer I'm here, I can take home.
That's right. You have three people's worth of checked luggage you can check. 40 pounds.
Plus.
Is there a car?
50
pounds.
Seat.
No. Plus, we have the double that was in it. So I got two big things in the bags. I know. Looks like a nice rock for your garden. Yeah.
Your carry-on bag, there's no weight limit.
There is. Oh, no. I was going to say, we're not taking
Iceland
that
back. Air,
Iceland
there
Air
is.
Was 22 pounds.
Yeah. And they have the
Delta
whole...
there is not.
And... they have the old dimensional limits too. They don't charge you to check your carry-on, but they still check it.
I was thinking it was...
To what?
To Helmer.
Right. Give us another hour to our...
Yeah.
Place we're staying.
Yeah.
This is one of the better things to maybe go see. It's okay. Not that far, I guess. So we're back, Karen, heading out by 6:15. It's the well, have anywhere else we can stop? Right. Is there other places?
There's lots of more stuff we can stop at, but
okay. Well, we'll
have to pick something.
We'll walk.